guys, I'm in Chennai under the metro station. Yeah, I have to go find something to eat first before I go to the where I'm supposed to go. Yeah, there I saw a restaurant there. It look amazing. I'm going to try their food first, and after I will come back here to the metro station and yeah, try to go where I'm supposed to go. Yes. So let's go at the restaurant. So guys, I'm here. I came to this restaurant here called let me show you guys the name. Mahal something like Mahal restaurant. It's a very nice restaurant in Chennai here. I think it's for Muslims. I think their food is amazing. So I'm about to taste their food. So yeah, let's enjoy. I'm hungry right now. So. I ordered this and I order half chicken, yeah, because it's more like chicken. So yeah, let's go. Actually, they brought this one here without spoon, so I'm dreaming even when we're not.
something fake to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Say what you wanna say to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Something fake.
Guys, I couldn't finish the food. The food was amazing. It's too much. Apparently, 440 for this, but it's more. Yo. Now, after finish eating the food, they give me something sweet. Something like that. So actually, I have to take it parcel, and I will eat on my way back to my city. So if you come to Chennai, come to visit this place here called Mahal. It's really amazing. No spicy, nothing. I'm shocked. There is no spice in the food. Everything is nice. That's amazing. Yeah. Thank you. That's the food parcel. I will eat on my way to Visakhapatnam. Thank you to watch that video, guys. Don't forget to like this video, share and subscribe. I'll show you guys in front so that if you come to Chennai, you will be located, like you can locate the place easily. Yeah. Bye, guys. Okay, guys, I'm done now. As I know I said goodbye in the inside there, but I wanted to show you guys the outside so that if you come, you can, you know, this is the metro road up here. If you come to Chennai, you can easily locate this place. The biryani is amazing, no spicy, nothing, and it's more for 200 and something. Yeah, so if you come to Chennai, don't forget to come here and have fun. Yeah, so guys, thank you, see you next, bye.
Welcome to Ismona Kes, the French boy.